this classical city of promotion, Roman, Occupy, Postboy, Pushkin, and other matters, masters of world literature, bear his own testimony to war faith. This was once the scene of siege, the longest in history. The causes of each of our fire grew from all the issues that confront us at the present time. This city of witness, where 11-year-old Tanya Shashipa was reported dead to my entire family, a small diary, offers his own meditation on the theme of gender debate, which is promoting multiculturalism and peace through interfaith and interethnic dialogue. This 137th assembly is holding at a very critical period. Themes most frankly, challenge and relevant. All of our world today, ethnic divide, and religious practicing have opened up new theatres for conflict and exacerbated existing ones, leading to humanitarian crisis and an unprecedented scale. According to the United Nations, 20 million people are at risk of farming in countries like Somalia, South Sudan, and Yemen. More than 37 countries in the UK. Earlier this year, South Africa, declaration of the 36 IP assembly for detention in the city of Yemen, Tanzania, North Africa. Directing those who are perpetrators considered to be different culture, tradition, and religion. There are rising ethnic clashes, many fatalities reported, and community displaced from territories in the most cultural centuries. The diverse cultural, traditional regions, collaboration with many African societies, are threatened to turn past the continent into new areas of protest. A sad reminder of the 1994 genocide in Rwanda. In Nigeria itself experienced a civil war which could not be together, where parts of the country sought to secede and later enabling and witness like hate speeches and ethnic conflicts threatening the unity of the country. 2017 has been a year of our religious growth. Hardly any party forms or touched by popular strife. Conflicts created by the apparent failure of many spheres to achieve peaceful persistence in the service of human progress. The United States of America, white supremacists engage in peace battles in anti-fascist and black lives matter protesters. Shall Zubio continue? The country has been rolling since as the fourth rights widened between various segments of American society in the event of non-state tensions. Spain, revocations of the Catalan independence referendum and income, whether it's for radical bursts, xenophobia, violence in South Africa, or election related to arrest, any fraction of ethnic lines, losing increase. We see it together, and we see again the consequence of gaps in which understanding between our communities. The minor tensions between the Buddhist majority and the Muslim. They have sent away for human misery, including the world of Bangladesh. In September 2017, half a million of Rohingya people have been displaced in a matter of weeks. One image needed to make up an aerial view of the ruins of Rohingya village. As we debate these issues, we must be careful not to entrench the sea hierarchy of suffering. We concentrate global attention to conflicts while neglecting others. Migrant crisis in Europe commands international problems. Or South Sudan, where civil war has created Africa's largest food crisis, freshly ignored. Fellow parliamentarians, we have a duty to lead the global science over the conflict in South Sudan, which has driven 2 million people to live in Uganda. Let me at this point share some insight from my group, as well as elsewhere taking the Nigerian National Parliament. Promote more tourism and facilitate peaceful dialogue. With 170 million people, 250 groups, and 500 families, Nigeria is a powerful testimony of humanity. And diversity is a tremendous blessing that has contributed to making Nigeria a powerhouse in Africa. However, it is true that we are facing challenges that are affecting our peace and sustained development as a nation. Nigeria's northeast suffered from the bad Boko Haram resurgence, with 2 million people displaced over the years. We have seen ethnic conflicts and regional conflicts between country wearers and those who are breaking bills. It is our effort in the National Assembly to see and provide more development in the area of the northeast. It's simply clear, as we summarize, recognize that it's pertinent that we continue to call for international conference on the northeast Nigeria and Boko Haram, similar to what was done in Jordan, Somalia, and Syria. As I round up, I express my also honor and pleasure to also comment on the efforts that we have done in regards to